A dislocated kneecap occurs when the patella comes out of its groove at the end of the femur, coming to rest on the outside of the knee joint. A forceful dislocation can cause stretching or tearing of the medial patellofemoral ligament, resulting in chronic patellar instability. Severe tears and recurrent dislocations often require MPFL reconstruction. The damaged ligament will be removed. Two small holes will be drilled on the medial side of the kneecap and one on the femur. The new ligament will be secured in these holes with screws. The graft will be tensioned to ensure that it will prevent the kneecap from dislocating. Without putting undue pressure on the knee joint, reconstruction produces excellent results and has a very low rate of complication. In a small group of patients, additional operations may be required to assist in stabilizing the patella. A tibial tubercle osteotomy is performed to change the insertion point of the patella tendon on the tibia. A 6 cm long bony segment of the attachment of the patella ligament is repositioned and held in position with two screws in order for it to heal in this new location. This will improve the alignment of the patella in the groove of the femur and eliminate symptoms of instability. Additionally, patients may require a lateral release, where tight structures on the outer lateral side of the patella are cut. This is required in patients who have very tight tissue that pulls the patella outwards. It can be done through the same incision as the reconstruction surgery or through a larger incision around the knee. Lateral release allows the patella to sit more centrally within its groove and move correctly, restoring normal alignment.